Alright, back with Smite. Back with gods I've never played before. First up, still arena match, all that. First up is Anubis, the god of the dead himself. Egyptian god of the dead. Might have to go into the ring with Hades to fight for that title. Alright, so let's check out his abilities so I know kind of what I'm doing. I've definitely gotten killed by Anubis several times. It doesn't mean I can do the same. Oh, that's what it is. Okay. So I've seen him, like... I've seen this ability, and I was wondering how much damage it does, because it doesn't seem to do much. Alright. Bandage. Oh. Well. I know how to release a plague of locusts. Actually, I say that, I don't even know what button it is. But hopefully we'll find out. Also, I have to scroll to the second row now. Boom. Boom. There we go. Oh, hello. Some dude's talking. I don't know if they can hear me in this or not. Alright, we've got new samurai... Archer, the Righteous Hammer of Thor, good old Ra, my bro, Ravana, with a picture of Thor, a little confusing, and, I don't know, it's probably Mayan, or something, I don't know. Kukulikan? I shouldn't spoil how I'm gonna say it internationally. Alright, so I am gonna go ahead and mute this dude. Scoreboard. Just immediately vote to surrender. Okay, so let's go with these abilities here. Alright, Axes Locus. Every tenth of a second. Okay, so that's my ult. Sorrow. I don't know if I'm even hitting my auto attacks here. I was just reading up on my buff here. Oh, this dude's out here just fighting his own. Like 10 health. Dude, get him. Oh no, he's so weak. Is this life or the next? Yup, Ymir, back off. A tad. Oh no. Alright, I can't do anything. I have 80 health. This will strengthen my blade. All right. I wanted to ult there, but it was so low health. That takes forever. Did I get a kill there? He may have. I'm not sure. I was saying like 300, that's not that much, but I then look at my health and realize I only have 800, so that's about half my health. He was immune to my stun there. Dang.
Minions have reached your portal.
No. Yes, you fight me. Oh my gosh, I do no damage. Alright. After fighting that minion for 10 seconds. Out of range. No! Ow. Gotcha. And he's gonna kill me. 3, 2. Oh, he did.
This will strengthen the plague.
An ally has been slain.
No, Bacchus. Get him. Is this guy okay? Whoa. Dude, get him, please, man. Bro. He died. What a fool. He's chasing that guy across the whole map. No. Alright, well. Little Trizzy.
This will strengthen the plague.
You are leaving the base without a relic. Oh, it hasn't bought me a relic yet. Interesting. That is good range. Dude, I missed. Oh my gosh. The big guy, we all stopped. And I mean, I did too. I thought he's dead. Oh. Oh no, that's gonna hurt. Yup. Yo, how am I not dead? Yup, there we go. 13 health after that guy's ult. Oh my gosh. Yes, wow, I almost had 2,500 points. Gold points. Or whatever. Oh, it's 800 now, might as well. Nope. Okay. An ally has been slain. Screw it.
Let the eternal darkness embrace you.
Oh no, 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 no. Oh. I was gonna try and get,
don't count me just yet.
I don't know. One, there was two with really low health, so I just instinctively ulted. I say instinctively, like I've played this character before, but I don't know. I didn't use my ults much at all. Does he use that against minions? What? Alright, we got Thor. Working in. I wonder if I can cancel that early. It's actually something good to find out. I can, okay, that's good. Good to know, good to know. No, they're gonna get it. Oh, rip, rip, rip. Oh no, oh no! Yo, dude. Ah. Oh my gosh, I can't believe I killed Thor right there. All of his abilities must have been on cooldown. Oh my gosh. Oh. Ouch. Oh. Alright, I think I'm getting the hang of this. Maybe a little. Oh. Dude, achievement! Yes! Alright, I didn't even read what that was. Dude, I'm... Oh. See, I don't know if it's them getting bad or whatever. Oh, ow. Well, that hurt. Rip. Oh, no! Oh my gosh. Oh my goodness. Oh.
This will strengthen my plague.
Alright, I don't know if it's just them being bad or me being good at Anubis. But I'm liking this. Oh no. No. I'll get him. Oh, get him. All right, I'm getting this. I can understand the combos that this character can. Oh, I just missed. Oh, screw you, Thor.
Shut down.
Oh no. Oh no. No. I was out of it, but I was still getting hit. Anyway, 14-5. I'm happy with that. Oh. Oh. Ouch. Oh my gosh, I get like vaporized. Talk. Cheer. No. Oh my gosh, just group up, guys. Group up. Defend middle. Just hang back,
Ah, no, my health.
Yeah, you did. Yeah, who's next to us? It's this guy. Here we go. You wanna fight? Oh, what's the range on that? No!
Dude, boom!
That's a good victory. I like that. Let's see if you are Ymir. We'll find out. Oh, I forgot to place wards in the jungle. Whoops. This game. Alright. So Ymir said he was the best. Or, excuse me. The greatest. Don't want to mess up that. Alright, so let's check out the scoreboard here. 12-4. Ooh. Ooh. I'm gonna have to go ahead and disagree with you there, buddy. Got more gold, less assists, but I did get more kills than you. More kills. A exactly to the number of assists. Whatever. One more death. But in my defense, this is the first time I've played this character. If you don't believe me, well, I've got it recorded. Okay. So next up, we've got Quang? I don't know. I've said it once, and that's how far that's going. Teleport, Stimline, Cone, Single Target, Passive. Alright. Forward into Stealth. Alright, so I sneak around, and I can explode myself early. If it's under 5 seconds. Does it auto-explode? Okay, I have to activate to explode it. Okay. 6 dragons? What? Okay. So, after 6 auto-attacks for 10 seconds, how fast do I attack? Speed. Okay, so I can make it. Okay, so I have to remember to activate again because I'm gonna miss my attacks. He's what? He's ranged. Lovely. Okay. Storm of lightning. It's a basic attack?
Dude.
Alright. Executing them? Meaning they die? Whoa, okay. King of the Eastern Seas. Okay. So I find it odd how there's ranged magical beings who use swords. Oh man, I was not queuing that whole time. Rip. Alright. Well, Anubis was definitely a fun match. I don't know if it was my team or me almost red barring the microphone by placing batteries down on my desk or me understanding the character and playing to its strengths and role. Dude, that makes me want to eat ice cream. I haven't had a soft serve ice cream in years. I'm like the most boring person when it comes to ice cream because I'm a fan of mint. Not necessarily like mint gum, like, hey, melt my teeth, mint gum. But mint chocolate chip ice cream, or yeah, I like the chocolate, but I was going to say maybe just plain mint, but that's not really a thing anyways. But yeah, like if that's there, I'll always pick it. There's a local ice cream shop, and I think the brand of the ice cream is Perry? Like P-E-R-R-Y? Perry's, actually. And they have a flavor called White Lightning. But it's basically mint, the inverse of mint ice cream. Or like the... What's reciprocal, because that's not the inverse, but it's like it flipped. Alright, so in mint ice cream, there's mint ice cream with chocolate chips. Mint chocolate chip ice cream. But yeah, in White Lightning, it's chocolate ice cream. I don't think it has a mint flavor to it. It might have just like undertones of mint to it anyways, but it's a brown chocolate colored ice cream with white like flakes in it. They're not like chocolate chips, where they could be like little like rectangles or something. But it's flakes of mint flavored. So I think that's really cool. Man, I wonder if they're open still. It's starting to get cold in wintertime. I may have just thought of what I'm doing tomorrow. Oh, shoot. Okay.
Ao Kwan.
That's what I said the first time.
Ao Kwan.
What is this? He's got a t-shirt on.
How do you find my mind?
What did he say? Also, what's coming out of his nose? It looks like he has a really long mustache. But if you look at it closely, it's coming out of the side of his nose. Alright. We've got a golden nemesis. Failure to join Loki. Oh, I had not looked at this guy's abilities. No, I did. Lies.
Oh no.
A legendary Scotty. Okay. Hades. Thanatos? Man. There's three people I have to watch out for. Also, I don't know what I'm doing with this character. Okay. Doesn't matter. Ooh. We got this.
Oh, I suppose this is another fine day for a battle. I am a bit hungry.
What? It's a bit hungry. Does he like eat people? Yo, wait, what? Am I not ranged? Dude. Really? Nope. What is it? It's way too long. Oh, like it's sticking its tongue out. Hit its tongue. Acha! Yeah, I should have totally cut that off. Do I get it? I get it. Get one of these.
Hey, nice.
Alright, I don't even know what this one does. I'm assuming red is attack and blue is mana. Oh, what? Yo, back off. Oh, really? Drunk barbecue?
The deadly tool.
Drunk barbecue 1. That looks like a guest account. What?
An ally has been slain.
Oh my gosh. Remember earlier when I said why is he using a sword? I only did 150 damage. Oh, I have to kill them to float up into the air or whatever. Okay. No, I don't have enough mana to teleport. Oh, dude, I'm not dead. What? Wait for it. Dead.
You have been slain. Yeah. Dragon must be killing spree.
Oh. Yep, dude. Really? Oh dear. Dude, I didn't even teleport over that one.
No.
Okay, they're not killing me. So I don't know what this sword thing does. It doesn't seem to be going up though. Go ahead and say I don't know how to use this character. Is it warrior or something? I don't even know. Quite. Dude, come on.
Minions have reached your portal.
I like slipped. What was that? Oh, he tried to last hit, I guess. Last hit.
An ally has been slain.
Oh my gosh, they're getting in front of me so much. Oh no. Who's that exactly? It ain't me. Dude, right. The Anubis match was at least felt very rewarding, so of course I have to have a match where it's not as such. Yo, dude, I got out. Wait for it. Wait for it. No. No, 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 no. Dude, it turned me. What? All right, where is it? Where is it? I forgot it was Dell. Whoops. Kidding at 100 health. Rip.
An ally has been slain. You have slain an enemy.
Oh, dear. I didn't know, so I forgot. I totally forgot that was stealth. Oh, is she swinging at him? Hades, please. Not my hands. Oh my god. Let's just back up. Ability is that? I didn't know she could hold me there. Oh, is this guy okay? Alright. I think this guy's okay.
An ally has been slain. An ally has been slain.
I killed your dog. Oh, I got so weak.
An ally has been slain. Minions have reached your portal.
Ah. No, no, no. No, no, no. Alright, that was dumb. That was dumb. Dude, I thought I had the guy, but I realized I didn't have my ult. Oi. But that was like a good play, though, I think. Because if I kill them...
An ally has been slain. You see, my ally has been slain.
Alright, guys. We gotta hang back and kill the siege minion. I have no idea what Kefi does. All right, no siege minion. Never.
The dragon must be here.
Ice is so dumb.
An ally has left the game.
Oh, okay. Alright, well, there was that. Unfortunate, halfway through I realized how the character's maybe supposed to be played as like a surprise attack assassin kind of dude, but it says mage. I don't know. See, the good thing about this, the way I'm doing it, is I can say, oh, I didn't know what I was doing. It's the first time I've played the character. And while I'm acting like that's an excuse, it's also true. I have not played this character before. So, Pantheus? Oh, okay. What? Alright. Well, at least we can end it on opening a chest. 15 XP boosters? Really? Is that what that is? Kukulikin? Alright, whatever. Tune in for more. Sneak peek, like you couldn't have figured out what was coming. I've already played as Aphrodite, but I'm thinking I'm gonna have everybody in there. So I'll do a match as Aphrodite and then Apollo. Next up. The two next up. I don't know if it's gonna be the same video or not. But rest assured, I'll play them next. Alright, so tune in for that, because I can totally play a support character in this game. And that's totally not sarcasm. Neither was that. And that. You get how it is. Tune in.